Second.
Oh, hang on a second. Respond. I'm gonna be a fire department. I'm not gonna be a AMR.
Hear me now? Audio is messing up.
Alright, hop into parking. Alright, Aiden, hop in.
Yeah, I'm gonna get up. Okay.
My balls hurt.
Radio medic ones in route cold to Los Angeles County Medical Center. Hey, Aiden, out of character real quick. You there?
What?
So I just decided I'm just gonna be fire rescue, so I'm just gonna be medical and fire from now on.
Alright.
P is way too confusing for me. I just really hate 10 codes. Medic 1, location Los Angeles.
Or 106 dispatch, the vehicle seems to come back clean, clear. I'm not finding a CCW anywhere in the vehicle.
Fine, hospital's problem now. Yeah, more paperwork for me.
Dispatch, 106 is going to be requesting San Andreas State Till to the corner of Elgin Avenue, Interstate 4.
I have fun somewhere.
Radio medic one's clear, returning to station.
One Sierra 6, I'll be 10-7 for a moment. Sierra 6, Sierra 6 dispatch. I'm going to be on a traffic stop on Vespucci Boulevard and Elgin Avenue in front of the Felica Bank. Notice was required. Thank you. You mean I'm gonna roll right to the right?
Apparently we're not gonna dispatch her, he left. Go ahead. And for 106. And for 106, do you copy?
Go ahead.
Can you respond to when Kilo 28? In the system. Current call is that a a male pulled out an AR-15. Respond code 2.
Quick question.
Yeah. I don't see.
What in the clothes menu? What changes your gloves? I'm trying to find the firefighter clothes.
Hands.
No, hands is parachute.
Hands.
It says it's changing parachute. It's not changing hands.
Sorry, I meant upper.
Upper. Thank you.
Do we know who the hell he is? Do you get a name, right? Have you? You got a name or anything yet? Alright, you go ahead then. Where's the driver at is my question. Brandon. Let's see if I can find him.
Greetings. Hey.
All right, back to this.
Kilo 28. What was the last known direction you said he was headed?
Not bad.
Brandon, your vest is all sorts of fucked up. I can. Okay. I'll take my car around back to the stairwell, alright?
Aiden, what's the thing for the holsters and the guns accessories?
I don't know. Teeth?
Oh, thank you.
Just one hit got me high as shit.
It's 2 1 kilo 28. I'm gonna climb up these stairs, see if he's up here. You say he's up here with our assault rifle? I got eyes on him, he's up here. He looks like he's aiming across the street. Man, making your way up here. You see him? Alright.
Okay. I do. Kind of can't do my job here. United States Secret Service. In my pocket. In my pocket. I do, once again.
Bert.
Yes?
Put the weapon down. Crawl back away from the ledge.
Doing my job.
One second. Sir, we got no indication from any government office that there'd be anybody showing up today. So please put the weapon down.
It's not the president.
I told you, sir, put the weapon down, step away from the ledge.
Not the president, so you weren't notified. Why don't one of you fucktards come over here and reach in my pocket? Oh, there's firepower hanging out. Why don't you just come over here, put your hand in my pocket, look at my badge, walk the fuck away so I can do my job. I can't put the gun down. I can't put the gun down. I can't take my eyes off of the subject. Do you understand?
Cover me. Yeah, it looks like an actual badge, but that'll explain what the hell you're doing up here, sir.
The president's daughter is here, and it's my job to make sure she doesn't get herself hurt or no one tries to hurt her.
I wish shouldn't there be more than just yourself, sir?
Nope, because we wanted to keep it on the down low.
I would expect there at least be more than one officer involved.
There is another building.
What are the buildings, sir?
There's only two of us out here.
Repeat that, sir.
There's only two of us out here.
Where's the other officer at, sir?
He's on the building on the far side. West.
On the far side. On the building opposite of us?
No. West. straight ahead, where I'm looking, to the right.
I gotta get going for a minute, guys.
All right, see ya. Oh no. Jesus. My game gets crashed.
That sucks.
Yeah, well, I wish we had some more people.
Bro, I'm playing on the server. I'm here.
Yeah, but you're doing nothing. You know what you dick on your hand.
True. Real quick, Aiden, what is the thing for changing gloves again? Is it,
opera gloves.
Opera, thank you. I'll be on for a little bit, guys.
Oh, nice place. Easy.
All right, well, I'm still on, so we can continue the patrol, guys.
Well, I can screen share while I'm in here. Yes. Here it is. Go to this one.
I'm just changing my outfit. Thank you. you guys know how to spawn on the fire trucks? Is there? Is anyone there? We got shots fired, dude. People shooting at us. Alright, grab the gun. Control cruiser. Hey, is my mic still working? Yeah, my in-game mic isn't working for some reason. Wait, you can hear me? Oh. Fixed. Oh, do you know how to spawn in fire trucks? It's not letting me spawn in. I'm just trying to figure out what the word is. Yeah, I just had to reload. I'm coming back. Hey, do you have squad? Oh, never mind. Just a game. Nah, I don't really play that. It's a pretty cool Milsim game. You got what? On like regular GTA? Like you read it like on single player GTA or what? Could you try to teach me how to do that? Because I have no idea how to install that. Oh gosh, does it work on 5M? Can I just do it on? Gotcha.
What the?
All right.